Hey guys, welcome back. John Megacycle here. Another episode of The Corporate Machine. I'm joined by two fine gentlemen, Scythe Industries and PyroMusical SA. First of all, Scythe Industries, owned by Aeslan. How you doing, sir?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Quite right. I'm doing okay. Thanks for asking. Also, PyroMusical, how you doing, sir?
I'm doing pretty good. You guys should hear what I can't say.
Fantastic. We've got a bunch of cluster kinky in the message box. That's all right. We're playing 5 mil cars Earth again. This is round two. I won the last one, so let's see. Oh no.
I always want to rage quit just on where it put me.
No. You're doing better than I am already. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I'm not so sure. We're doing cars again. Yeah. Should we do airplanes? I guess it'd be fine.
Whatever. Hey, do you remember that one territory we both agreed on would be the absolute worst place to start ever?
Greenland? Or Antarctica?
Australia.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't imagine starting on Antarctica.
I'm so sad. My labor's not bad, so I'm okay.
My territory is awful, so... That's the thing.
My labor and recreation and cost of living are slightly green. My marketing and research are not too happy. So you guys are going to probably kick the crap out of me in the research game. I should have changed to engineers.
I was right next to a really good one, too. Now I'm upset.
Aw. I have a cat in my lap. Does that help?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's exquisite.
I got money for future favors already. But I've got no political to use it.
How are we not meeting demand?
I was going to use War of the Words. It didn't have any political at all.
Did it need to?
Yeah, it needs one. One political.
Doesn't that go to someone else if they F up or something?
Yeah.
Or if they have a slot or whatever? I can't...
Yeah?
After you use it, it goes
to
them.
I can't understand how I burned through 5 million this quick. Usually I can upgrade my factory and... do some other stuff, but I can't upgrade anything. That's why I was freaking out so hard last game. I'll figure it out.
Well, at least this time you're gimped, so if we complain that we're losing, we'll feel extra salty.
fair enough.
All we know is that you've been blessed with recording magic, so you can't lose.
Apparently,
I did comment on that. I did comment on that, actually.
Yeah, apparently too.
Like, I can beat you out of recording, but apparently when we're recording, not fair.
I'll put this on the recording. You slaughtered me. Like, it was dead even for maybe the first half of the game, but come the last half, I was losing hand over fist in the two or three times we played without recording. So, yeah, I'll attest to that on recording.
Also, I'm losing money even though I have no reason why I should be losing money, because... Corporate machine.
Also, yes. My demand is 2.
Reading.
My demand's 12.
You need to come back here. That was a bad move moving that sales rep this early.
I saw you moving him.
Are you yellow?
No.
I'm
blue.
How'd you see me move him?
Because I'm looking at Australia right now.
Oh, seriously? Get out. Get out. Please give me another sales rep. Oh, thank God.
You got another sales rep. Great choice. On my way. Oh, great. I already have to deal with...
I played for that, by the way. That
dang it.
You're brilliant.
Good
on
you.
I already have to deal with competition. I don't like the competition.
Then you're playing the wrong game.
Yeah.
And now there's more. There's two P. There's two.
Oh, we're
AIs.
Not meeting demand. I should probably fix that, huh?
I mean, you don't have to fix that. No, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. That'll be fine.
It's funny when I'm positive and I go negative after researching a territory. It kind of makes me cry out loud.
I'm all over.
Hey, Aeslan.
What's up?
Don't look at gross revenues right now.
Holy crap.
Pro tip. Pro tip.
Okay. Pro tip, kill Pyro.
You work on that. I'm quagmired here enough.
Hmm?
What?
In the words of Pyro, murder.execute.
Murder.dll not found.
Logic8.dll not found.
The hell's orange? Oh, God. Oh, damn it. You're right here? Not feeling really...
You should see my neighbors.
Really not feeling super about my current predicament.
Oh, yeah. You probably shouldn't.
I'm not, so answered that question or whatever.
Yeah, I did answer my question. Thanks. You should be inspired, man.
Broke of genius.
Broke of genius.
I'm all over that.
You should be all over that, my good sir. You should be.
I need to start finding a location for my second factory.
Both of you can shut up.
I'm currently busy trying to declare war on John.
You don't have to declare war on much.
I'm all over
you
that.
Got it.
Well, as long as we're on the same page.
Hooray! Huh. Get out.
You're brilliant.
No. I don't wanna.
Your vehicles are $4,000 more than me. How am I not overselling you?
I have superior product.
No, you don't. We all have the same product.
I know. It's just I've been blessed with pyroness.
I heard that was a disadvantage, but I guess each to their own.
Thanks, I didn't have a good comeback for that. Thank you for doing it for me.
I know we're not meeting demand, you don't need to tell me, it's okay.
This is just bad news.
Great choice.
Yeah, you wanna know what else is bad news?
You know what the scary part is?
Moving in.
The AI is kicking
moving
all over
in.
Butt, so we should probably stop it.
You stop it.
You're the boss.
You should be inspired, my good sir. Oh no, my earbuds are
on. No, they're not. Which one's kick? Oh, General Rotors. Oh, wow. And Calvin Klein. And McDonald's. And Cola.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god, all three of us are on the bottom.
Hey,
I am endeavoring to fix that problem.
I am awesome. Dude.
I don't know when, but it'll be soon.
Thanks for the morale boost that lasted 0 seconds.
Well, it will be as soon as I have 5 million. Which will be apparently never.
Wait, you guys are making money?
Yes.
Yeah, we are.
This is, I'm not.
That's a great idea.
Well,
yeah, let's see if I can penetrate this market.
I came here to invade.
How's that working?
I'll give it a minute.
You're brilliant. On my way.
I'm also here to invade. Hi, I'm Pyro.
Where are you at, even?
What can I do for you, boss?
I'm gonna. What? No. Yeah, that's not good.
I'm all over.
You're
that.
The boss.
Indeed, I am, and I don't like this Cola person that's all up in my business.
I'm currently busy hamstringing evil frogs over
great
Turkey because I decided Turkey, to go exactly. Somewhere else.
Oh my gosh, this is just bad news all around. Is everyone on July 14th?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
July 21st.
Yep, okay, cool. I just want to make sure I didn't lag out or something.
And you are not... And you are so weird.
I'm on it.
You should be. That's a statistic? Ah. Interesting. Not as interesting as the...
You're
Unfortunately, I have to deal with the people that are in my fate. All the thing that people that are in this AI that decided they wanted to be in my fate.
Can you just finish one sentence? Damn it, you're starting like seven sentences here. I'm waiting patiently for you to finish one of them.
Well, I'm busy doing a lot of little factories everywhere, and I want to see how this goes, because this is a new strategy.
Let me know how that works.
So far, well.
Good luck.
My gross revenue is rising. How about you, John?
That's a plus.
My gross revenue is rising.
Everyone keeps telling me that's a great idea.
What does he know?
He knows everything, John. Everything.
Does he? Does he really?
That seems like a bot.
I'm all over that.
My way.
Yeah. Well, of course not. Why would we be meeting demand? Just a stupid concept, isn't it?
Demand is for losers.
Who wants to buy products? Also, Pyro, your sales are dropping like a stone.
It's funny, he just played a card that was gonna make it skyrocket.
Reading.
Like, I'm not joking. There was just a card played that was gonna make it. Okay, cool.
Also, I found a great location to put another spot right in the middle of Pyro's base. That'll be later.
Why would you put things in my...
I thought you enjoyed a base inside of your...
That's the best.
Great choice.
Engineering office completed. Search faces.
Like I said, I'm going for a slightly different strategy this time.
No. Well, everything sucks.
Join that club.
That doesn't suck. I was the founder of said club.
Sounds
I
right.
think.
my research is rated and might as well be light years at this point.
That part is the resource I need. Oh, never mind. Has that resource.
Penetrate that stuff. And...
Okay, what just happened?
John, your prices are ridiculous.
I'm still making bank, though. I'm making half a mil a week.
How are you doing that magic?
You were looking for was very carefully. But I need to find a good research cap.
Yeah!
Oh, found one.
Hooray!
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
We're not playing paladins. Pip has nothing to do with this.
The wisdom of Mr. Megacycle.
What? Wisdom's in quotes, obviously.
You're brilliant. Great.
Yeah, you found my price point, huh?
Are you two battling over price points right now?
No. He found mine, and mine is 30,000 at the moment.
Oh, wow.
Hey, I've got 3 sales reps in 1 territory that's making bank. So I can sell it that far. Thank God my research projects are now finally rated in weeks.
Yay, another sales exec, so I can deal with the stupid people that are in my land.
Good luck with that.
I'm all over that.
Dealing with them immediately, because I don't...
That's nice to hear.
So polite.
So I'm gonna mess up the AIs a little bit.
Nice.
Because you know I want to be a team player.
You're the best. Pyro is second place.
Well, yes, after that card he is.
No, he's been second place for about 4 weeks now.
Great choice.
No, I literally just played the card and it didn't hit Pyro.
No, I noticed that.
It hit General Rotors McDonald's right after that card hit. That
gross
hit
revenue doesn't Oh, my gross revenue doesn't refresh as I'm looking at it, that's why. Yep, okay, now he's on top. Aeslan, you're fourth.
No, you're welcome.
I'm sixth. Dang.
Oh, what the 50 million research grant? Holy oh, come
crap.
On.
That's preposterous.
Like... What are my...
50 million?
How am I even supposed to deal with that nonsense?
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
I'm pretty slurpalicious, honestly.
I don't feel great at the moment.
I don't think any of us do, really.
I'm glad I'm not alone. Nice.
I don't know how I'm still selling stuff at 30,000 a pop.
I mean, Pyro and I could change that at any time, of course.
I mean, help yourself, whatever. This is just interesting. I'm still getting away with this.
Great choice.
Hmm. McDonald, oh, look at the.
Okay.
Look at Calvin Klein and Evil Frog's units. Oh, man.
Holy crap. These things are not easy to just churn out money wise. They could drop their price to zero and that would kill all of us, probably. That's a lot of stock. I don't know how much you guys are selling a week, but I'm in the 20s still.
Oh, I'm way above that.
Yeah. Well, don't start in Australia.
I'm in the 91.
You are brilliant.
Sure.
Well, I'm finally beating Cola Cola in research, so that's at least reassuring.
I'm
you're beating me in research too. But
yay.
I didn't get a great start either.
I'll take it.
I'm on it.
Ooh, McDonald's is trying to kick me from behind.
Another sales exec.
Look, genius.
Yeah, I don't think that move helped me at all.
How are you doing, Pyro? You're doing too good for my life.
Your mother was a hamster. burn.
Engineering office completed.
What can I?
Quite a few of things for me.
I don't even want to look and see what that did. Want to look.
Nothing big.
Oh, okay.
Man.
Oh.
Okay. You should be inspired, my friend.
Oh. Completely destroyed their factory. That's gotta hurt.
What do they have a factory?
Oh, no wonder so many people have a...
Never mind.
Not enough money.
Oh. Damn it, who did that?
That was a random event, I think.
Ugh. Lame sauce.
My way.
Lame sauce.
Why that guy?
I'm inspired. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Evil frog has gone.
I killed them out.
Good work.
You murdered them? Well, I basically completely snuffed out the massive issue. So I could do a thing. Do this.
John keeps his price way down. I don't know if you noticed that, but he's at 13,000.
I'm not making any demand. I'm not making any money.
I'm on it.
Like, at all.
It did zero damage to me at all.
I'm not making any money. I'm really gonna hope the market stoops back in and realizes I've got the better product, but I can't do a damn thing.
That should fix that issue.
For now. John, you're going real low on that price.
I noticed. I can't make money. What part of Johnny Down was confusing? I honestly can't make a buck around here. I don't know what the hell happened.
He got screwed. That's my answer.
Got Australia.
Hooray! Can't wait to play.
Also, McDonald's is really not appreciated you trying to mess me up. Like you cutting in my bottom line.
That was risky.
You're brilliant. My way.
Great choice. You got it.
I don't even know where.
Whew. The whole business almost fell apart right there.
Dead. Oh! Oh!
Yes?
I don't know. Are you questioning my logic?
Yes.
I'm all over them.
Yes.
Why would you do something as evil as that?
Holy crap, McDonald's just dropped their price like you, John. I think they're trying to compete with you.
I can't. Whoa! What?
Whoa!
How? What?
I didn't do anything. All right, that changed the game. Thanks.
Because John needed that.
I did severely.
This saddens Pyro.
Don't worry, my demand just fell through the floor. I'm again making negative point money.
Negative point money.
The number keeps changing. Me telling you a number and then it changing drastically is not going to help my conversational skills.
I didn't know you had conversational skills.
Neither did I. Don't tell me. Don't tell me I do. Market share 10%. Hooray!
Navid really likes some computers right now.
I'm done telling you. I'm done telling you what that means.
Good.
Because I'm sure you're done hearing it.
Good.
I am.
Losing money like crazy.
Tell me
research.
About it.
Research is so funky in this. But why is my production going up even though I'm reducing workers?
Yeah, considering I have two A's, and yeah, not great.
I'm firing people. My production's going up.
I don't know how to answer that question.
Apparently, Calvin Klein's kind of... he's getting in the lead. If I could get some goddamn political clout, that'd be nice. Give me political!
I'm all over.
You got it.
Calvin Klein, there in Africa.
Why am I dropping massively? What happened to my demand? Everybody's fired for a while. Deal with my problems.
Oh my gosh, don't look at gross revenue, anybody. Oh my gosh.
I don't know why everybody's gonna be fired right now.
Calvin Klein's all up in the business. Pyro, Calvin Klein's all up in your stuff.
I know, and I don't like it.
There's a few territories he's just gonna take because he's the only one selling in them.
You're brilliant!
Already getting the same. Ooh. Devoured by crocodiles.
Did he do his job? It doesn't tell me if he did his job or not.
Guessing he didn't do his job.
I don't think he did.
Greetings.
I can't trust anyone.
Now Scythe Industries is all up in my business, and I don't like that.
Hi, Aeslan here. How can I help you?
Get out! Best. I like it.
I have two territories. You'll be fine. That's a great idea. One of us needs to start attacking Calvin Klein with everything, otherwise.
Someone else needs to do that. I have like 8% of the global market share. Someone else needs to do that because I got both you Nimrods up in my business.
Yeah, problem is I'm not dunning them and I am attempting to slightly.
Right.
It's just not working.
I just had to do a math.
I'm inspired.
How in the heck do I have the highest research in the game and I'm still losing everything? The only thing I don't have an A is in is aesthetics.
I'm on it. Greetings.
Because the market is very, very finicky.
You got it.
Calvin Klein, stop existing.
Right?
Yeah, they don't want to do that.
If I could get some bloody political clout, if I could just get 2 political clout, that'd be glorious.
We're running out of money. No crap.
Good, I got him out of here, finally.
Thank you, good work.
They were gouging me like crazy. My profit just went like crazy back up after I got rid of him.
The CEO of Megacycle Industries discovered that the people of the rest of the world are idiots, and thus shouldn't expect much of the unsearched region's peoples. That means I found the best region of what I see then, yeah?
Yes.
That's pretty sad, actually.
Great choice! That's a great idea! You're brilliant! That stroke of genius!
Stupid general roller... General rotors are deciding they can be all up in my business, and I don't like that.
I'm not supposed to like that. Why is my prestige a D-? Oh, I have a lot of Fs now. Fortunate. Find some good areas for research.
Calvin Klein's got marketing campaigns all over the place now. I mean, all over my place anyway. I only have like 4 regions, so.
What can I? Great choice. You got it. I'm on.
Risky maneuver right here.
On my way.
Game ending crap is what I'm doing right now.
What are you doing, John?
You'll see. I'm either gonna die in the next year and a half, or I'll rise like the phoenix from the ashes of death.
Care to elaborate?
I'm pretty sure those 2 marketing execs were the only thing that was actually keeping your land yours.
That's fine. Moving them actually doubled my demand. And by doubled, I mean added 2.
Why does my prestige just suck?
Yeah, deal with that. I dumped everything into research.
You're brilliant. I'm all over that.
Should be all over that. Good place.
We are not meeting demand.
This game is so weird.
Greetings.
Performance.
It's official. I have 8% of the world share.
You got it.
And Calvin Klein has way too much of it.
If you weren't convinced I wasn't a threat before, I'm absolutely on the bottom.
I'm trying to deal with Calvin Klein, but for some reason, they have a bunch of D's and F's that I also have. But at the same time, I'm selling lower, and it doesn't even matter.
I've got all A's except one D, and I can't make a dollar. I can't make a single dime.
Game doesn't make any sense.
I'm losing 0.02. I've been losing constantly.
Great choice. I know it is.
That's a great idea.
I'm on it.
That's a great idea. Greetings. What can I...
This game makes no sense.
Nope.
Was it supposed to?
Yes.
I guess not.
I'm on it.
Why are you still on my land? Get out! I like you here.
Who are you talking to?
You!
You started it! Get out of Australia! You didn't want to get out of Australia? I'll take Asia. There. You have two Fs.
I'm all over that. You're brilliant!
I know I'm brilliant, you don't even need to tell me.
You're brilliant!
I'm all over
you're that. The boss.
Holy crap, I realize why someone's beating my ass in safety. Someone researched component or composite chassis which gives 851% bonus to safety. Wow.
Trying to get seatbelts, but the stupid safety studies are taking forever.
I'm all for that.
Really? We are? Why do we have to be doing that? You people be fired.
I have so few workers, I know them all by name at this point.
Pinky.
Not really, because I feel really bad when I fire them then.
Hey John, how are you feeling?
Bad. Thanks for asking.
You want me to help you?
No. Want to wallow my own parts.
Wait, what? General Rotors? Why are they the weakest? What?
I appreciate that. Or something. Oh, God. Oh, God.
They sent that to help you, not to kill me.
That's bloody okay. Political clout.
Apparently in your culture, help has a different meaning I need to read up on.
What?
Thanks for whoever... Where's the northern region? Oh, who cares? I was selling two items there. Woo! What's the wealth of that area?
What can I...
The economy's great. The wealth is sick. Yeah, get your guy out of there.
He wasn't doing anything anymore. It was sad.
I mean, not for me. The sad thing is, even with that 50 mil shot in the arm, I'm still having a very difficult time making money.
Don't do drugs?
Yeah, hey kids, John Megacycle here. Don't do drugs. There we go. There's my post for the episode.
Can I please just have some bloody political clout?
No.
No.
Thanks for asking.
Though.
Appreciate you being polite and asking first, but no. I would love to have that card that divvies up my resources amongst everything else.
I'm inspired.
I was using that! I was doing things there. I don't know what, but I was.
I don't know why, but I was? Is that what you just said?
Yeah. Sad. Why do we not have enough money?
Pyro, where's your HQ?
Nowhere where you need to know.
Oh. Touché.
Ba-da-da-da.
No, we're not. We're not out of money. We're not out of money. We're making tons of it.
Dude, you've been kicking our butt.
Keep in mind,
this...
if you lose again first, that means that we're gonna. John's gonna win. Oh, wait, no.
No, you're gonna win.
Calvin Queen's gonna win.
Forget him. He's AI. You're the highest human here. That's the only thing we respect.
How is that even happening?
It doesn't. You've got almost 25% of the world share. So that's a good start.
I don't understand.
I don't understand either. I got A pluses across
the
board.
I have F, A plus F, A plus D minus.
A plus, C plus, A plus, A plus, A plus. I have no idea how I'm... whatever. What the hell? Who's winning? Calvin Klein? Yeah. What the hell? Let's do this.
Oh,
what? Who has that much stock? Oh, enjoy those two research points.
I will.
6,000? 6,000 items? Wow.
Calvin, no, I don't like this.
I'm working hard to try to gouge Calvin Klein right now.
Great choice.
I'm having issues with a Mega Sectile over here.
What did
hey,
I
you're
do?
The one that
like
poked
it.
The bear.
Yeah, rawr. I don't even know. What is going on?
Brilliant.
I don't know either. I don't like it.
No, move out. Autobots, roll out.
Pinky.
I love how I pretty much took over Australia.
Keep it. It has done me no favors so far. Keep it. I do not care.
It has very valuable resource points. What can I say?
Yeah, you know how many of those I'm sitting on? More than the political. Calvin Klein gets $8 million. Yep, totally needed it.
Stop it.
Crap, I don't know what just happened. I'm losing money ridiculously.
I might have done something.
Hooray.
Oh, it shouldn't affect you, actually.
It something is.
I'm working hard to try to mess up Calvin Klein. I don't know if it's working or not. Oh, well,
General Rodeus has gone bankrupt.
Now even Calvin Klein's really kicking her butt.
I haven't gotten out of Asia at all. Yeah, Calvin Klein is more than half the market share. Or just about. Holy crap. All of Asia just went purple. Half of Asia just went purple. It was red a minute ago. What the heck happened?
Calvin Klein is a thing.
Boom.
Yay!
So, because I hate you all about equally, I have a gift for you.
I can't wait for the end of this sentence. I think I know exactly where you did that. Yeah, damn it!
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, so
no,
the music...
Why? No!
The music just changed. And it's the bad, you're gonna lose music.
Oh, and I'm gouging them in Africa, too.
Okay, take Australia. I gotta work on Asia. I gotta get Calvin Klein out of here. I don't care if you take Australia.
You're the one. You're brilliant.
What are they... Where's a... Oh. Here we go.
I'm on it.
13,000. I'll undercut that right now.
I'm on it. You got it.
Cause I'm that desperate to survive. Pyro's at 16. Aeslan's at 14.5. Calvin's at 13.9, and I'm at 13. Music is daunting.
Hey, I'm bringing them down in Africa.
I'm feeling bad in Asia. Feeling bad.
I'm all over that.
Returning blue in Africa.
Great choice. Look, genius.
I think we found our predator AI. It's all purple now.
It's got, like, absolutely nothing I like.
You're brilliant! I'm all over that. Brilliant.
That violin for music is going absolutely crazy. I don't know if you guys can hear it.
Yeah. I can't. I turn it off. I just thought it was too depressing.
Probably a good plan. Yep, I'm boned. Wait, what?
And I could have done something about this if I had a just a little bit of political bloody clout.
Yep, I'm out.
You're boned? Well, that means
I'm negative money.
Take over.
Pretty soon I can't hire workers to do the job. So it's gonna be a slow year and a half, but I think I'm done. I could slow down my research, but it loses everything.
Why did they use it on you?
I don't know!
You're not even over there.
I have a place over there. He's researching everything. Look! No one's
lying. I'm trying to screw up Calvin Klein so they don't hamstring us. Oh, they're undercutting me again, that's why they're... Okay. Yeah, Calvin Klein took you both out, didn't they?
I'm almost done, yeah. I'm producing 10 vehicles, 14 vehicles.
Good boy.
13.
My demand's dropping like crazy. What's going on?
12.
What did they do?
14. 15, 13? I got nothing. I'm a million and a half in the hole. It's all you, man.
Oh, Calvin Klein turned their research around like crazy. Crap.
You might want to get your guy out of Australia and start working him over, because... Yeah, don't worry about me. Unless he's bringing you some good profits, because I got nothing left over
there. Yes. Problem is, they're hosing me in America. Choice. I'm taking Africa slowly, but they're taking South America back from me. Hey Pyro, you remember when I was telling you about Advanced Predator AI? There you go.
It's happening. I can't pay my research staff, so something that took 2 weeks is now taking 9 years.
Well, we'll see if it works.
I simply cannot afford my researchers anymore.
Yeah, same.
Any of them.
I fired all my research staff.
Oh. I just did that too.
I'm negative almost 4 million.
How have you not gone bankrupt yet?
I don't know. I don't know how the mechanic works for paying people. But I'm producing 5? I'm gonna try something risky.
I did something risky too. I think it's turning around.
I'm putting my price to $90,000.
Holy crap.
That didn't work. $60,000? I'm dead.
No! Crap, we're screwed.
Did the game end, or are you guys still playing?
Still playing.
Okay, cool.
It's if Pyro
still playing,
loses,
but we're
out.
Not gonna be playing
right.
for very long.
So, I'm gonna at least kill the recording here. I got hosed, even with that $50 million grant. Oof, that was rough. But I'll still be here. I want to hear what you guys have to say, but I'm gonna kill it here, so... Yeah. That's it. Thanks for joining us.